Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing something a little bit different. I thought I would show you what we take when we go camping in terms of food. So admittedly, we don't go camping that often, maybe just a couple times a year. So I might be overdoing it on the food front, but at least I know we won't go hungry. So to give you a little bit of background about our trip, we're going camping in Derby, I think.
Melbourne.
I don't know where that is. I'm not in charge of logistics, shall we say, just in charge of the food. So the camping is about 40 minutes away. It was organized by our friend. It's his birthday and he wanted to just get a bunch of people together and go camping. They are all meat eaters, so we are on our own in terms of food. So we're going for two nights, and the first night, tonight, I thought I would do something a little bit different. I want to make some veggie skewers and tofu skewers that are marinated in like a Mexican sauce spice thing that we'll then barbecue and put into tortillas to make burritos, and then a whole bunch of stuff to go with that. And then tomorrow night, I am just gonna do burgers and sausages because it's easy and I don't have to do that much prep. So let's get started. Alright, so here is the food that we're taking. This is the tofu that I just marinated in some chipotle sauce. These are the veggies that you saw me prepare. And then this is some Mexican rice that I made yesterday. So I'm just going to use that to put into the burritos. We have some salad, we have some avocados that I'm going to slice later. And then tortilla wraps. So that's pretty much dinner sorted. And then tomorrow for breakfast, I packed some tofurkey tempeh. And then for dinner tomorrow night, we've got these Vivera veggie burgers. We also have the two vegetarian pulled pork burgers, and we have a couple sausages, and of course hummus. Can't forget the Via Life cheese, which is my favorite. Then we have the burger buns, we have some tortilla chips, we have an onion for the burgers, and then of course sauces, that's a barbecue sauce, ketchup, veganaise, or veginaise, hot sauce, we have coffee and sugar, and then of course some wine, and that's pretty much it. We will not go hungry. We're putting together our shiny new camping barbecue. We had to lower the grill to help it cook a little bit faster. It's looking good though.
Happy birthday to you.
Somebody is a little bit cold.
Play with mattress.
I'll pop the cork.
It's the first morning of our camping trip, and I've just made a tempeh sandwich. Came out really good, just basically like having a bacon sandwich in the morning. And now we are going to go for a walk and see where the day takes us.